officially started right now. What do you say? You guys ready? So, when I first sat down to write this speech, my words just inevitably started rhyming. I don't know why, but what I found is that I was able to much more genuinely express my thoughts and emotions through the form of poetry. So I said, you know, why not go with it? So I went with it. So this is my attempt at trying to tell this story in the most creative way that I know how. I don't know if you guys noticed, but we've got one big room and it's full of friends and family. Hit it.
My big.
Wrong song. Try again. Full of friends and family. One big room and it's full of friends and family. We got one big room. Louder. Full of friends and family. And today's a special day because my brother's getting married. Big room. Full of friends and family. One big room and it's full of friends and family. We got one big room. Full of friends and family. Today's a special day because my brother's getting married. Here comes younger brother out to welcome everybody. You don't know me, my name is Alex, and I'm here to start the party and say a few words in the grooviest way about this couple that brought us here on this beautiful day. Thanks to the Straws for making it happen and help choosing the place. Thanks to Mike for being the host and putting the food on our plate. Thanks to Chris for introducing the girl and the boy of the day. But on the real, thanks to me for not destroying the cake. I'm just saying, it could happen. Sounds like something I do. Yeah. I first met Adam in the 90s, hospital conditions. Little did he know I'd fill a lot of new positions. 2 days after I'm born, we're all playing, then he just sat down. He's like, okay, that was fun, but we can take him back now. That's true story. I forgive him, though. Yeah. We had a million nicknames that were goofy and funny, like Baybacks and Adnot, or Mookie and Gumby, a couple of nature boys who grew up in the country, spending time outside climbing trees and being monkeys. Just followed what he did. I always tried to chill with Adam and the big kids. I'm little Nye, always living in my bro shade. A mini Adam, just with less skills and lower grades. He took on the world first, gave me the okay. Left me with the mat drawn and the road paved. And I followed at a slow pace. Seeing his success motivated me to push hard in my own race. Whew. All right, here we go. Get a checkmate in like 8 seconds. He taught me how to play ball and how to break records. He taught me to be brave and step out my comfort zone. And taught me that I would never have to face the world alone. Taught me how to use a camera, now I do it for a living. But most importantly, he taught me how to treat a woman. That's enough about Adam and I. You guys are probably wondering when Hannah comes into this story. Well, this is when it gets real. It was fate, I gotta tell you, it was fate. It couldn't be by chance, cause it was all just too perfect. They were already connected way before they met. The story really starts 11 years in the past. Adam was in high school, a freshman in his favorite class. He loved his teacher, and his teacher really loved him back. And who would guess from that teacher was Hannah's dad. One day he sees a family photo on his teacher's desk. He's thinking, damn, I gotta meet your daughter in the flesh. Didn't know he would eventually just get his wish. You know why. Cause they belong together. Oh, it was only a matter of time, though. Cause that girl stayed on his mind. 8 years later, Adam joined an adult b-ball league. He met Chris, the best friend that a guy could ever need. He introduced him to the girl of his dreams. And he knew that
they belong together.
I can't sing live, it's cool. But anyway, soon enough they fell crazy in love. Introduced to me immediately. I don't think this girl was soon to be the one to fill his heart until there's no more room for me. Okay, that's, I get one mess up. She's like a beauty queen. Oh, fudge. You ever news to me. And she doesn't need your bread, cause she's gluten-free. Best independent woman on her own 2 feet. Yet always humble and so unique. One of the most kind-hearted people that you'll meet. Okay, that's two. I knew it happened. It's just a joke. Okay. I had some really good lines right here. But we're gonna pretend that you heard them. It's a little more playful, so hopefully I'll be able to. All right. Anyway, she's an amazing teacher, a great person, and all her students love school, and they're mad when they miss it, because they know they've got the coolest teacher in the district. Adam makes sure she's not hit on every single class. He's fighting off the students and their single dads. He's like, okay, now listen, guys, there's a reason you call her Mrs. Nye, and in case you couldn't guess, well, maybe it's cause I've got her finger tied. You see the love in his eyes when he kisses brides. And if I said it wasn't real, then I'd be spitting lies. No, it's like he's hypnotized, cause he talks about her all day. And she's always on his mind. And now all I hear him say is Hannah, 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 Hannah. Explains why she connected with him. Us men, we need guidance, mothering and nurturing. A girl who knows how to deal with stubborn immaturity. But Hannah loves you through whatever you do. Straight up, this girl's the best thing to happen to you. She keeps you active and healthy. Work gets at the Y, only home cooked meals. No more burgers and fries, like, it's what you want to be. Follows your career and supports what you plan to be. And I know it's true, cause Aaron does the same for me. Quicker than I expected, so this is the banger. If you guys gotta know this one, right? Am I right? Yeah, let's get it. If this one doesn't get you out of your seats on the dance floor, I don't know what will. Eventually, once you get used to the lyrics, I want you all singing along. It's pretty simple.
3, 2, 1. Cause I got a feeling that his wife's gonna be a good wife, and her life's gonna be a good life, and tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling
good. Come on, that his wife's gonna be a good
wife, and her life's gonna be a good life, and tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling good. That his wife's gonna be a good wife, and their life's gonna be a good life, and tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night, she becomes a night. Two awesome families, joined side by side. If you're ever feeling down, look into her gorgeous eyes, and I guarantee the sparks will fly like the 4th of July. The fire was blessed. Don't ever give up on each other, even when you're tired and flash. Life's too short to be mad. Just gotta smile and laugh. Cause as you know, living it alone is kind of a drag. Take on the desert together, always whatever the weather. Alright, now you can get up in the dance. Let's do it. Yeah.
Wife's gonna be a good wife, and their life's gonna be a good life, and tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Yeah. That his wife's gonna be a good wife, and their life's gonna be a good life, and tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Yeah. Wife's gonna be a good wife, and their life's gonna be a good life, and tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Cause I got a feeling that his wife's gonna be a good wife, and their life's gonna be a good life, and tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling that his wife's gonna be be a good life. And tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Be a good life, and their life's gonna be a good life, and tonight's gonna be a good night.
I seriously love you guys.